Hi, I'm Ken from Ashes on the Sea. What you're about to see is a variation of our usual view from shore. We oftentimes, on a view from shore, will go to one of the local piers. Now, it's illegal to scatter ashes from a pier, but you can scatter ashes close to the pier. And we have to be out 500 yards. So what we do is we have a surfer paddle out the legal distance of 500 yards, as you see him doing here. When he reaches 500 yards, he'll turn his surfboard so the family can see what's happening better. And then he'll raise his arm, indicating to the family on the pier that he's ready to scatter the ashes. And then he'll start scattering the ashes. Now you notice as he's doing so, he starts to back paddle, and you see a cloud forming at the front of the board. You see it just starting to form right there. This ash cloud forms just below the surface. This is the ashes as they're going into the water. And on a clear day, it can be quite beautiful. Now that the service is over, the surfer is starting to paddle back in towards the shore, where he will catch a wave and ride it into the beach. For more information on this, as well as other burial at sea options that we provide, please call Ashes on the Sea, 858-277-2799.